Hello kids, good morning, how are you all? So I am back again with a new video of paper crafts. What we will do today is we will make some animals out of paper. So what we have to do, we have to first make squares of papers like this I have made, and you can take colored paper also. If you have, you can take colored paper, but if you don't have color paper, you can just cut the paper in a square shape. Square shape is four sides equal. This you have to keep in your mind, that square shape has four sides equal. So I have made these four color papers, green, pink, orange and blue. So these four you can take color paper also. I just colored this white paper and I made them colored paper. So next what we will do, we will make some animals from these papers, these square shape papers. So first I will take color orange. Okay, this orange color, and what I will make it is cat. Okay, so let's start with this first square shape paper. First we will do like this, and we will make a triangle out of this. Okay, what I have done, just I have folded it in a triangle shape. First it was like this, square shape tha pehle ye, isko humne triangle shape kar diya. Okay, then what we will do, this is the center, this is the center part, and what we have to do, we have to fold the things like this ear, and this one also we have to fold it like this, and these are the ears of that cat. Okay, and next, this is the first step. See, again this is the square shape paper, I have done it in a this triangle shape. Now we have to just fold these ears inwards. मैं आपको outward दिखाती हूँ कैसे हमने fold किया. This is the thing, हमने inward fold किया इसको ऐसे. उसके बाद what we have to do is, ये जो नीचे tail है ना, इसको हमें upward fold करना है. Okay, like this, fold it like this, right? So it will look like this now. Two ears and this thing, we have to fold it like this. Okay, fine, you are getting it? See, yes. Now what we will do, just like this, we have to hold it like this. It's looking like cat someday. So these are the ears and this is head, and now what we have to do is, we have to make eyes, mouth, nose of a cat. Okay, see how I'm doing. We have so this is sweet little cat, kitty cat. So this is very easy to make. I know you all kids can make it very well. So next we will do, I'll take this pink square shaped paper. And what we will do, we will make fox out of it. Fox. So what we have to do, again the same procedure. We have to fold it in a triangle shape. Next, again the same thing. From the center, we have to fold it like this. And we have to again this side like this. And we have to make the ears out of it. And next again, this part we have to fold it upwards, and this is little bigger than this cat. And next what we have to do, this is the same what we are doing with cat. And next what we have to do, we have to turn it like this, and this is, now this is not cat, we will make eyes and mouth so that it will be different from a cat. So what we have to do now, eyes of a fox. This is a clever fox, is it? Eyes like this, so it will become clever fox. Okay, now next is, we will go with green colored square. Okay, now what we will do is, we will just again the same thing and we will make dog out of this green square. What we have to do is, we have to again make a triangle out of it. Fine. Now, what we have to do is, this earlier we are doing it in a center. हम पहले center से इसको fold कर रहे थे. अब हम क्या करेंगे? इतना part छोड़ देंगे center का. ठीक है? इतना part हमें leave करना है उसके head के लिए. Next, like this. हमें थोड़ा part छोड़ के उसको ऐसे fold करना है. From this side also. Both sides हमको fold करनी है like this. Okay? See? ये हमें इतना पार्ट छोड़ना है इसको. नेक्स्ट अगेन सेम थिंग, दिस पार्ट वी हैव टू मूव इट अप, फोल्ड इट इन अ अप. ओके, नाउ व्हाट वी विल डू इज, वी विल मेक आईज एंड माउथ इन दिस साइड. ये साइड पे हमें बनाना है. पहले हम बैक बना रहे थे फॉक्स और कैट में, इसमें हमें क्या करना है, इस साइड पे बनाना है. सी व्हाट आई मीन. Oh, this is dog. See, this is ears and this is mouth. And I have just draw the mouth on this part. Okay, this is easy. Yes. So we have made cat, fox, then this dog. So next, with this blue colored square, what we will make is little fish. So how we will make fish? It is little tricky, but you can do it, I know. So what you have to do with this blue colored square, you have to make it rectangular shape. Square ko hume kya karna hai? Rectangle banana hai pehle. Okay, just fold it in half. Ye rectangle ho gaya. This is rectangular shape. Now, आपको ये part दिख रहा है यहाँ से? You have to fold it inwards. ऐसे इसको यहाँ पे center पे हाथ रखना है और इसको अंदर की तरफ ऐसे fold करना है. See, like this. ऐसे fold करना है इसको अंदर की तरफ. See, ऐसे. Okay, like this. You have to fold it like this and same way to the other side also. इस साइड भी हमको वैसे ही करना है. See? और take it from the center part. Okay? Do it, do it. You can also do it. Yes. Like this. Again. It's in a triangular form, right? Yes. Now what you have to do, you have to fold one part like this. See, we have two parts here, first in the front side and second in the back side. So what you have to do, just fold it like this. First part and second part, overlapping it. Okay, overlapping it, second part. Now, see. Oh, nice little fish. Now what we will do? Wow, what a little fish. What I have done, I have made eyes, lips and this little fins in it. Okay, nice. So, I have made four animals out of it. So what you have to do, you also have to make it, see, dog, fish, cat and fox. Okay? So, ये सब हम अपने घर में स्क्वायर शेप पेपर से बना सकते हैं एंड दिस इज वेरी इजी. बाय बाय, हैव अ गुड.